Hello everyone! Welcome to 使えるリアルイングリッシュ。I'm Naoko from Aeon Kids.
My name is June and I'm also from Aeon Kids.
日常の場面で使える英語表現を私たちと一緒に楽しく練習していきましょう。Are you ready?
Let's take a look at today's conversation.
We have to go to the dentist before we move.
Mom, I don't want to go.
It's just a checkup. It'll be over before you know it.
How was the dentist?
Great. No cavities. Now I can eat all the candy I want.
今回は歯の検診について話をしているシーンでしたね。Key phrase は It's just a checkup です。歯医者さんが苦手という人は多いですが、みんなはどうかな？Now, let's practice today's key phrase. 先生の後についてリピートしてみてね。すべての文を練習したい人は、会話文のパートに戻って、一時停止ボタンを利用して練習してね。
Are you ready? It's just a checkup. It's just a checkup.It's just a checkup. Good job.
今回は会話に出てきた You have to go to の表現を淳先生ともう少し一緒に練習してみましょう。
Please listen and repeat after me. You have to go to the doctor's office.You have to go to bed. You have to go to school. You have to go to cram school. Good job.
That's all for today. たくさん練習して実際に使ってみてね。
Great job, everyone. Try to use today's phrases and have fun speaking English. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.